Right now, a Cornelius police officer being hailed a hero. Officials say a patrol officer helped rescue a family, including two kids, from a burning home. Police say it happened on Smith Circle just before midnight last night. They also say they believe the fire was intentionally set.